Chicken.
Yo, all my chicken people in the house. Where are my chicken people? You chicken people? I love chicken. Chickity chickity chicken. You like chicken? I love it. It tastes so good in the morning. I love a chicken, chicken, chicken. I love chicken, chicken, chicken. I love chickity chickity chicken. I love it. I love chicken. Chickity chickity chicken. You like chicken? I love it. It tastes so good in the morning. I love a chicken, chicken, chicken. I love chicken, chicken, chicken. I love chickity chickity chicken. I love it. I love chicken. Man, this stuff is fun. I've been talking about chicken for the past 2 seconds, and it tasted so good when these words were coming out of my mouth. It is one of the most sacred activities you can have, because when you eat chicken, you give an angel its wings. Jenga? You ever play Jenga? When you play Jenga, the next time you stack those things, pretend it's a chicken, and then you'll probably win it. Chicken. I love chicken. I love chicken. Chickity chickity chicken. You love chicken. I love it. It tastes so good in the morning. I love a chicken, chicken, chicken. I love chicken, chicken, chicken. I love chickity chickity chicken. I love it. The other day, I was sitting in, you know, Walgreens, Rite Aid, CVS, whatever you call it. Yeah, and you know, the funniest thing happened. I saw people checking out items, and I was like, why are they checking out those items when they should be checking out chicken? Okay? If you're gonna eat chicken, you better understand that everything in your life has to revolve around chicken. You can't just halfway chicken, okay? If you're gonna go chicken, you're gonna have to go full chicken. I love chicken. Chickity chickity chicken. You like chicken? I love it. It tastes so good in the morning. I love a chicken, chicken, chicken. I love chicken, chicken, chicken. I love chickity chickity chicken. I love it. Okay, so there's like this national debt, and it gets bigger and bigger. So I have this one idea, and it's a new philosophy, and just bear with me for a second, okay? Do you think we should like totally change the currency to chicken? And I think if we did, then we would probably solve the world problem of the debt, you know? We'd like have enough money.
You've just watched The Adventures of Paw the Trombonist. Please subscribe to the channel if you haven't already. There are new videos every single week.
I love chicken.